I'm in with him. I'm in with him. Alright, I'm gonna go for it now. I don't even have to worry because he doesn't have a fucking bar, dude.
Man, is he gonna quick drop to me? I'm literally in my,
The world on drugs. I'm gonna go raidable, guys. Yep, I'm
raidable. Place.
And I'm raidable.
$1,000 place, fine China. Shorty like it.
Shorty like it.
Shorty like $1,000 plate, fine China. Tell her that she beautiful every day. I remind her. And I jump in a pussy like a lake. I'm a diver. And the last man was a pussy had a vagina. I get lost in her.
Yo, yo, what is good, boys? Flush Amlock here with a brand new video. Viper MC on the Infernal Realm. Today's video is a lot of PvP action, 1DTR trapping. And I kind of made this trap in front of my base. It didn't work too well, but you know, we got like two people with it, I think. And you know, that's all that counts. We got someone, okay? We got someone, guys. And yeah, overall today was a pretty funny episode. We did actually almost get raidable again. Like we got out with the most insane like clutch ever. We had half we were like really low hearts. We had like 3 hearts, and then you guys will see what happened. It was insane. But like we should have gone raidable, but you know, Flush Amlock always clutches up and doesn't die. So yep, with that all being said, I hope you guys have a great day and enjoy the video, everyone. Alright guys, we just got to spawn with 2 Patrox keys. The Patrox Juarez keys. And I'm gonna go and open them. Let's see, what can you actually get from these? I've never really opened these before. Wouldn't that be sick if I got a Mesoic crate and just 1 bones? Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and open the first one, hopefully get some rage abilities. Oh, we got 10 rage abilities. Okay, that's sick, bro. Open the last one, and we got speed boots, 2 stacks of diamond blocks, and 16 leggings, boots, and no more rage abilities. Alright, that's actually really good, guys. Those rage abilities are gonna be huge in case I get in like 1v1s with people. I'm running to this guy's base right now, but he was like logging on a bard, like he was logging a bard on and off, like, so I'm not entirely sure how this is gonna go because I don't have a lot of partner items. I don't know. Most of the people I've made Ravel's map haven't been too rich on strength 2 items, so I just is this fucking too high, dude? No way, this is too high and he's got a bard, bro. Look, jump. Okay, I guess I'm just gonna go check. It's a 2 in this guy's base. I know for a fact he's logging on a bar, so I just gotta be ready for that. Alright, I guess I'm gonna go in. I wanna break one from the fence gates. Look at him, he's just hesitating. He's logging. Okay, now look, his bar's on. And 3, 2, 1. Yep, there's his bar. Oh, fuck. Wait, I actually don't wanna get in there because I'm kinda screwed. If I just sit in this corner, though, he can't do much. Yeah, I knew this guy was gonna log on the bar because he was like logging him on and off. Wait, the bar's just sitting outside the base, dude. Oh god. Oh god, guys, he's trying to fight me here. No, I don't want to get in the 1v1, actually, man. That's bad. Wait, he doesn't have a bard. I can get in the 1v1. He's just dead. Dog, if I get in a 1v1, he's screwed. He's going to go raidable if I get in a 1v1. Guys, getting in a 1v1 with him could actually be the move, not going to lie. I'm in with him. I'm in with him. Alright, I'm gonna go for it now. I don't even have to worry because he doesn't have a fucking bar, dude. I got res 3 for such a long time. Yikes, dude. Guys, I'm just gonna fight this out, honestly. This is easy, it's such a small gank, bro. Oh, I'm taking a lot of KB right here. Oh my gosh, he's panicking. Bro, you need to die. I'm focusing this one guy because he's very bad. Dude, look at him panicking at 2v1 like this, bro. Is his teammate potting him? Guys, I'm sticking. I think I got him right here, almost. This guy's almost dead. Raidable. I'm gonna get this friend now, Dude, the guy quick dropped. How's he gone and done that? Wait, this guy's... Man, I just wanna get all your loot. Guys. Oh shit, I'm gonna 1v1 with him. I'm gonna go ahead and get this really fast. Guys, I think he got Apple. This guy just fucking got Apple on me, bro. What a freak, bro. Guys, I got up. I didn't make him raidable, I guess. I can understand that. Got him. Quick drop. Well, these guys were loaded just on the wrong stuff, man. This actually had like nothing good, to be honest. I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Pearl down. I'm gonna go for this guy right here. Not gonna lie, I think I can kill this guy. Okay. I'm gonna get him. I think I'm gonna get him right here, man. I'm just gonna fucking block this wall off with diamond blocks. Oh god. Yeah, he's gonna die. He's gonna die. This guy's panicking. I'm getting crits from him, like, really hard. He's gonna quick drop. Dude, what's he doing? He's potting the air. Bro. What? He's like potting at the air. He screwed himself even more. Yeah, you're not getting out, bro. Good fight. Did he have a good set? Or... No, he just had P1. I figured that guy was splashing way too much to have a good set on him. Oh, wait. No, he actually had a full P2 set. What, bro? Dude? Oh. Huh? I'm so confused, man. Alright, I'm just gonna splash, get this set really fast.
The kill's just gone.
Hey, what's up, guys? What's this you man's base? Vibe? Wait, I'm running in this shit. Don't even...
You're running in me. Oh, God.
Don't do it. Slash message. I'm running in this.
Stop.
Let me in, noob.
It's just probably gonna run outside and start fighting.
Man.
Really?
It's actually getting smoked already, bro. Oh my god, bro. Oh my god, bro.
Did you just make a 1v1 out of nowhere? Oh,
he's just getting smoked. This kid gonna quick drop to me. I'm literally in. This guy's gonna QD. Oh my god. This guy's gonna die. This guy's gonna die. Dude, my pearl. Straight network fucking 8 times. Oh my god. This guy's actually brain dead as fuck. What is this? Oh my god, dude doesn't know I'm here.
Dog, he's got no clue.
What?
Oh my god, I just made a RAIDABLE and rogue. What is that? Or not rogue, Man, I'm trying to get this shit. Where is this? Hey, bro. What's up, man? Oh my god, you're not killing me. Please don't do this. Nope, it was a joke. I promise it was just a funny. Oh my god. He actually had to grind us. What the fuck? That is so funny.
Okay. Nah, buddy. I got this handled. I got this handled, bro. So let me handle it. This guy's got a trap right here, so I'm gonna let him pull a trap on me then.
Oh wait, did he just let me in straight up, dude? What the fuck is that?
No, I didn't think he was actually. Okay, I wasn't ready for him to let me in, to be honest. I was just waiting for him to pull a trap on me. Alright, 1v1 with him. Why are you gonna try to win this, bro? This really isn't looking good for you because you're trying to win this crit out battle. Oh, RAIDABLE. Got him, folks. I'm just gonna guess that this guy's rich. Oh gosh, yeah, he had a little bit of loot. Alright, I wanna get blocks. I mean, they're hard to break just so. If I get ganked out by this kid, he doesn't kill me. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and get out now, man. I'm not trying to get 8v1 by these kids. No, buddy, not happy.
Oh, wait, I was about to message this guy, let me know when you're here because I was going to watch YouTube, but... Alright, guys, I guess he's here. Buying cut trap, don't worry. Don't worry about it, man. It's okay, bro, it's okay. Ah! Alright, he just ran into the base. How much you want to bet? I'm not gonna pot. I'm gonna pot once against this guy at most. Is he gonna use the upside? He's gonna use it right here. I'm gonna fucking finesse his ass. Let's get a Patriarch Speed Pro. Alright guys, we're good, we're good, we're good. Ah! I actually have a nice idea, bro. Okay, I'm gonna Patriarch Speed Pro right here. Here's that up sign. Oh, guys, almost just died! Fuck. Oh, shit. Okay, guys, he just went up. Guys, he just went out. I don't know why. Fuck, he would go up. Oh my god, guys. Why would he just go up? Oh, shit, I'm gonna be nice. I'll light him out. Shouldn't show remorse on people while you're trapping. Alright, you can drop. I'm just kidding, bro. I just need pots. I'll just gotta keep his set. I'm gonna leave him in the trap so he can't kill me. Alright, what I'm thinking now is I'm gonna try to make some kind of trap. I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I really gonna get myself a trap in this base, because I feel like that would actually be so comical if I got a guy with like some dumb trap. So let's see. I could do some shit right here, so I think I've actually got an idea right now, guys. Okay, I'll bring Glaze back whenever I actually get a trap made. Okay, I'm gonna get a lever really quickly. I'm gonna go and this is actually so simple, dog. Guys, I'm not the most talented at Minecraft, in case you didn't know. I'm gonna go ahead and say, okay. That's pretty hidden, bro. You can't really see unless you go like this. I'm gonna go ahead and make... I could just fucking elevate my base one more. I think that's what I'm gonna go ahead and do, is I'm gonna elevate the base one more block. Wait, I was gonna... Oh god, I just fell. That's gonna mess up the trap, isn't it? Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Alright guys, I'm gonna leave it like this. And whenever someone's just camping me or some shit, I can fucking pull this. And that's gonna be the trap. Guess that's really all. I'm gonna go ahead and make a grind out area really quickly though. There's one thing I should go do. Let's see. Wait, dude! Oh shit. Oh, this guy donated. Oh, baby. Oh. Wait, guys. Oh my gosh. Caleb, PvP enable and tell him to stand right the fucking there.
PvP enable.
Oh, there's a man here. Oh my god, guys. Wait. Oh, shit, I don't even have blocks on me. Oh! Gosh. I actually don't even have blocks on me. Trap didn't work. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh, bro. I don't even have blocks. Guys, I gotta get this. Am I gonna get raidable? Guys, I'm gonna go raidable. Yes, I got myself blocked. Woo! I don't even got blocks. Shit, bro. Okay, that did not work. I'm not gonna lie, that really did not work, guys. I'm gonna let this guy in though. Oh, this guy jumped. Oh god. I'm gonna get him. I'm gonna be honest, I think my best bet is to fucking log out. Yes, I got him in the lava. I'm gonna pull out. I'm gonna go raidable, bro. Nice, I'm raidable, guys. Wait, I can slash kit diamond. Please say I have it. Oh yes, baby, I got my kit diamond. What can I do? Fuck, I cannot get out. I cannot get out, guys. I cannot get out. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna go raidable. I'm gonna go raidable, man. Caleb, I'm raidable. I'm gonna go raidable, guys. Yep, I'm raidable right here. Oh my god, guys. And I'm raidable. Guys, oh my god. Right here, folks. I'm gonna go raidable. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh, baby. Oh my god. Guys, I got this guy too. I got this guy too. I got this guy too. I got this fucking idiot, bro. Please say it in Patriarch's Fury, bro. Okay. I'll guess any pre-pro then. I gotta get him. Wait, this is fucking... Okay, I'm good. Got to break out one more block, bro. Nice. Oh! Oh my god. Oh my god, guys. I got him. Okay. Oh my fuck. My fucking heart is racing, guys. Yes, I got him! Which message? Nope, this guy's dying, folks. He just died. I got this guy's Patriarch for fucking pre-pro. He's gonna die here, folks. And he's dead, folks. Guys, I play that way too fucking risky, man. I almost just went raidable. I was in a 1v1 with the man. Zero pots. And then, was able to clutch that up. So, I'm actually so... Oh my gosh, I can't get over that. I'm insanely lucky, man. I may log out, dude. Let's see. What's my best option here? I don't want to waste a bone on him because I know for a fact that he's not gonna be that rich because he told me that he has like basically nothing. All right, just told him I won't grief him if he dies. So I got shrink 2 for 8 seconds. Alright, dude, I'm gonna have to stick him right here. I'm gonna guess that he's obviously gonna go back to the 2 high, so I'm just gonna have to hit him away from this. Is that a glass block right there? What the heck is he? Oh my god, what is that, dude? What's this guy messaging me? Let's see, man. Is he gonna come up? What if I just Patriarch pre-pro in the corner right here? Oh my, dude, that would have worked too, because he was actually going for that corner. That's so comical, boys. Oh no, oh goodness gracious, dude. I'm gonna need a break. Nah. If he breaks this block, he could die, not gonna lie, dude. He's gonna do it. I'm calling it right now, dude. I don't even need a shift. Oh jeez, no! I almost got in with him. That's so funny, bro. I just screwed it. And guys, I almost pearled that. My finger was on the button. I was getting ready to pearl that, man. I suck at this game. Dude, I suck at this game. This guy's just simply better than me, I guess.
that's just simply better than the other game, folks. I like sticking tunnels like this. That's one thing I do enjoy, sticking tunnels. Alright, he's gonna panic. I'm gonna need him to quick drop, please. I just like going back and forth in tunnels like this. It's so easy to stick. I don't know why people get so scared in tunnels. But, not gonna lie, this guy might die here. No, no, don't get me, don't get me, don't get me. Oh my goodness, folks. He just got me right there. That was really scary. God, man, I wanted to chase that. He had a save for me. He would have fucking escaped. This guy is, like, sweating right now. Yeah, I'm gonna want a Patrox creep. Not gonna lie, dude. I'm gonna guess that he really didn't have pots there, to be honest. He might have actually had no pots, dude. I'm like not even talking, I'm concentrating so hard, I'm killing him right here. Quick drop, he's unpotting, dude. Oh my goodness, he almost just died, folks. If he breaks this, I'm in. There's no way he actually breaks this block, dude. I'm gonna need him to break this, man, please. Just choke. Break this block, please, bro. I'm in. Okay, guys, I need to stick him right here, man. I'm brick walling him from going down. He might actually die. I don't think he has a lot of pots left, dude. Holy crap, bro. Why is this guy killing me with an axe? This guy's gotta actually fight back, man. What's he doing? Am I gonna get him right here? Oh, goodness. I don't think he could know that the drop down. I'm just brick walling him from it right here. No! Oh! He's gonna mine down. Yeah, he's just gonna go down. He's gonna mine down to his drop down, isn't he? Isn't he now? Yeah, got it, folks. Shit. What's he doing? I don't think he's so close to getting him right there. What if I jump down and sunk that pearl, bro? Now! I think I got myself screwed right here. I'm not gonna lie, I think I'm dead. I'm gonna die now, guys. This fucking wraps. I'm gonna full invis in the safe room. Oh god. He might actually get confused and then just not kill me. Wait, give me a sec. Oh my god. I'm on him. Shit, dog, that's bad. I wonder if he just can't grind me if I sit in this. Gonna be honest, I don't know how well this guy's gonna be able to grind me right here. Oh, he got me. Yeah, he can get me from there, I'm gonna guess. I'm gonna go ahead and assume that he can actually hit me. Yeah, fuck me in the ass. Oh wait, bro. Oh shit, man, that's bad. I don't know how good this guy's ping is, but I'm just gonna assume. I'm just gonna assume that if I... Oh god. Okay, he told me to just pick them up. I wonder... Okay, I don't know if this is smart or not, but... I could try to cross-pearl this shit the second that he opens it. Oh my goodness, folks. I don't think this guy's got good ping. To be honest. Oh shit, he does have good ping, it's over. Wait, I have my kit still. Hello. Ouch. Oh shit. I can just copy my Discord and chat. Oh no. Wait, that's bad. I don't want my Discord to be in chat. I'm gonna go ahead and assume that's probably not a good thing to find.
Oh wait, plus you're undeafened.
Oh, I'm undeafened, I guess. Whoops, I forgot about that. Hello.
I'm sorry, bro. Drop set.
Wait, please.
Oh no.
Oh my god,
okay. Half a heart. Half a heart? Oh shit, wait. Let's see. Divine, I got this divine. I'm gonna get it.
Yep.
Oh my gosh, you're not divine.
You might look at your screen share.
I knew it, bro.
That's why I'm just trying to be away from you.
Wait.
He knew it was happening.
Dude, everyone knows about the pop a kit technique.
Yeah,
shit.
Buddy.
I watched
your videos. I didn't
even
know what to do.
Really? No, I usually don't pop a kid on people. I was like, I gotta do it, bro.
Hey, this guy's a certified fan.
This guy's a real one. Not gonna lie.
Did you actually have no pots and half a heart, dude?
Shit, dude.
I'm so broke, like, this is so good, and I feel happy to say.
Yeah.
Like, I was hitting you with the axe. So broke that I was hitting you with the axe.
I was like, why is he hitting me with an axe, bro? Dude, I almost got you up top. How low did I get you up top, dude? Because I was actually about to kill you, I thought.
Am I gonna be in the next video or not?
Sure. I'll put that in, I guess. I mean, yeah, that's fine. I'll put it in.
Alright, thank you.
Right,
have a nice day.
You too, bro. Oh my god, divine, I'm still in his base. I didn't really know what my plan was there, but I thought it was gonna work, dude. Apparently it didn't. Obviously it didn't work, but whatever I got, I basically got out with the set. I just lost all my partners in the fucking process. So yeah, GG's to that guy.